Today is one of those days where the ice is actually pretty relatively new. I'll give you an idea right now of how thick it is. I am being safe by staying on the dock mainly today, but so you can see here, the ice is like yay thick, so I'd say about 2 inches. And you know, it's safe to walk on, but you don't want to be putting a hut out here and walking around on it all day, especially because the ice isn't really consistent 2 inches. In some areas it might be even thinner than that, so you really just want to be safe on the ice. Go get yourself a pair of spikes. I have a full suit on from Striker. You know, it's just all about being safe out here, because a fish is never worth your life. So you just really want to be smart and, you know, make sure you're doing and taking the right precautions here out on the water, especially on early ice. But yeah, about 2 inches of ice today, and we're hammering them.
Up went off. Oh, nice fish.
Nice.
He's got some fight to him, huh? Oh, look at him. He looks nice under the ice. Get him through, Sammy. Tire him out. Just enjoy it.
Thank you.
slow down a little bit now. It is 10:48. Life probably died down around 10, so we've been chilling for about an hour now. Had some egg sandwiches. So basically for rigging this, we've been literally just doing a split shot and an octopus hook, number 3, and we've been dropping it down. I've been using my Garmin to give me an accurate reading of the depth. As you can see, feet, that's my bait right there. I'm just trying to stay at least a foot or two off the bottom. In Illinois, it's 3 lines per person, so we got 2 tip-ups, 1 rod each. I'm running 6 lines right now.
That's a nice one.